I'm Brett Israel. This is Lisa Weinberg. She's a graduate student in the School of Psychology here at Georgia Tech. Her and her lab has found another reason for you to get up and go work out. Tell us a little bit about what you found.
So what we found is that exercise can actually improve your memory.
So what kinds of exercise are we talking about here?
So we used a resistance exercise task. So we brought people into the lab, sat them down in an exercise chair, and had them raise and lower their leg against the resistance of the machine.
And then what kinds of memory tasks did they have to do while they were doing resistance?
So before they do the exercise, they learn a bunch of pictures, and then later, afterwards, they're just asked to recognize those pictures.
And how did they do after they had done some resistance training with their leg? How did they perform on the test?
So the interesting finding is that the people who did the exercise actually did better on the memory test. They remembered more pictures.
Interesting. So what's going on in my leg? How is that affecting what's going on in my brain?
So what happens with the physical activity is it causes the release of certain hormones, and those can affect your brain activity.
So folks sitting at home, what can they take away from this? What kinds of exercise can they do if they want to boost their memory?
So there are a lot of things you can do at home easily. You can do squats with weights. That's a really good one and very similar to what we did with our task.
All right, I'm going to go work out now. I'm Brett Israel. This is Lisa Weinberg. For more, go to news.gottech.edu.